I really don't know why I'm choosing Yoda. I don't feel like playing with him, but I need to level him up. Yeah, I'd say you were. I was like, wow, Keith isn't being very chatty. But then I had to keep reminding myself, like, well, of course. Triple EXP.
The galaxy rejoices. Never before have we seen such an all-star cast of great heroes
by my side,
and vile villains going together in this, the universe's ultimate showdown.
Not this time.
Hello there.
This will be loud.
Oh wow, it hit him. No, go after my favorite thing to happen, always. How can he keep going? Shouldn't Chewie have knocked him down? Guess he didn't hit him. Got him. Not the target, but somebody.
Army or not, you must realize your duty.
There we go. That was pretty good. Nice, congrats. I still need to get my specialist up there. Oh no. Oh yeah, that's right, Yoda can't block. Don't just stand there. What are you, stupid?
Target located.
How many kills? Two. There you go, Chewie. Darn it. Oh, okay. I got melted instantly again. Oh, wow, your heavy was at 13. That's a lot of EXP, holy shit. Oh yeah, that's helpful. Just go high. Got the whole team.
Target located.
I hate his push almost as much as I hate Obi-Wan's. Not going so hot now. Yeah, that was definitely a lot of catching up. Well, we were doing really well. Not so sure what happened. Oh, because we keep having a hider and a runner. You son of a bitch. Hold still. See, that person keeps going and hiding and getting killed, like, instantly. Just wanna kill Boba Fett, really. Get away from that. No way.
Evil will always find the master.
Identifying target.
Yeah, now he can run for like miles. It's okay. We're gonna let him go. I feel like that's just distraction too much. I mean, it's a pretty good match. That Maul doesn't even have any star cards equipped. No, maybe not. Maybe it's not that great of a match. Kind of falling behind pretty far. I mean, it's still pretty good. We're doing alright. Other than the score. You can ignore the scores. Oh my gosh. I hate it, I hate it, I hate it. Oh, that's nice. Okay, time to switch, I guess. To who? Guess who? Old Finnegan. Which might not be a good thing. Because their team is working together pretty well. And Finn isn't the fastest. Oh, and I get to be the next target. I need to get used to that. You have to like aim off to the side a little bit. Oh no, we're dead.
This is your war, not mine.
Oh, there we go. We did it. That wasn't bad. At least we got another, you know, point.
Target spotted.
I don't know how I survived that long, though. That was intense. I'm coming, team.
Come out.
Ah, it's going hot.
Focus!
I should have been aiming for him. What was I thinking? I wasted that. Come on, recharge, recharge. Faster, faster.
I know what you're planning.
Okay over there?
There we go.
I can do this. Do this.
Jeez. What the hell is that? I know Boba Fett's about to come up behind me.
Little more and we got it.
Y'all move together.
Called it. Yeah, Boba Fett, you don't like this, do you? Somebody can actually get ya.
Stand for incoming.
I don't be doing anything stupid now.
The leaders are corrupt.
Nice. That turned around. I'll take that. I'm gonna make a highlight of that one.